This subject is a little bit embarrassing, but we need to talk about it. After all, an unpleasant smell can be an alert for something serious happening in your body. Did you know that? As much as we like to be always smelling good, it is normal to exude some not very pleasant odors after a heavy workout or after eating a dish loaded with garlic. It certainly has happened to you at some point. Usually, these unpleasant smells are gone after a shower or after brushing our teeth. Have you ever noticed that? However, some other smells can persist even after taking all the necessary hygiene measures. And that's why it's necessary to pay attention to those odors. Did you know that the odors of our bodies can show some health issues? Learn now about 6 body odors that should not be ignored because they can be signals of diseases. 3 health issues detected through your breath. If your breath smells like rotten eggs and even flossing or a breath mint aren't enough to stop the smell, you might have a bacterial infection in your mouth. Besides that, if you have a fruity breath, it might be a signal of diabetes. This symptom happens because of diabetic ketoacidosis, which is a complication of diabetes. It happens when the body is low on insulin or has a sugar peak. Since the body can't get energy from an adequate source, it starts to break down the fatty acids to compensate. The result of this breakage is acetone, the same used in nail polish removers, and it might leave a fruity smell on your breath. Now, if you have good oral hygiene habits and always brush your teeth, but still suffer from bad breath, it might be a signal of sleep apnea. Sleep apnea is a disorder that makes people sporadically stop breathing while sleeping. Besides that, the disorder can cause excessive snoring, forcing you to breathe through your mouth while sleeping. In this case, you should seek a dentist who will run the necessary tests and help you with the treatment. Are you enjoying this video so far? Then give us your opinion. It helps us to know we are contributing to you and your health. Also, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friend who needs to watch this video. Bad smelling feet. Did you know that your shoes might not be the cause of your smelly feet? If your feet perspire excessively during the whole day, be it during the summer or winter, it might be that you suffer from hyperhidrosis, which makes your feet sweat excessively and in an unpredictable way, even if the temperature is low or while you are resting. Besides that, the odor on your feet might be caused by chilblains or athlete's foot. This issue is an infection caused by a fungus, a mycosis, which can easily be transmitted to other parts of the body or even to other people, through touch or by sharing shoes, towels, and bedding. So if you notice that, besides smelling bad, your feet also show dry skin around the toes, redness, and blisters, it is recommended to visit a dermatologist who will be able to diagnose and treat the infection. Foul-smelling stools. Well, yeah, feces never smell good, but if they are smelling even worse than usual, it might be an indicator of lactose intolerance. If you have loose stools, diarrhea, bloody stools, or if your feces smell particularly bad, you must have some examinations. Besides that, did you know that your diet can also change how your feces smell every day? But it is worthy to remember that some people who suffer from lactose intolerance or colon infections have this same symptom. Urine with a strong odor. If while peeing, you notice that it is smelling very strong, you might have a urinary tract infection. It happens when bacteria, like the Escherichia coli, enter your urethra and multiply in your bladder, causing an infection. Although they are more common in women, men can also suffer from this issue. If you suffer from any of those bad odors, talk to a doctor and have the necessary exams to treat your problem in the best way. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.